महीने में 12 तरीके से तुझको प्यार जताऊंगा रे। तेरे बिन रह पाऊंगा रे। इंटरनेट
गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ इज फ्रीडम 2.0? थैंक यू। Thank you. Okay. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Good morning again. It feels amazing to be here. Okay. So day 3, so I'll just do a quick recap before I start talking. So day 1 started with VC Narendra Kripalani talking about the industry, right? And in the night, our coach, she spoke about dreams. And remember that video? It's all about work with a lot of fun and achieving your dreams. Day 2, coach again started with faith, to do it a lot of faith. And day 2 was amazing. Then Terence Lewis came in. Then Mohit Kalra, ACC 1. What did he say? Dekh rahe, wo dekh rahe. Right? Thereafter, ACC 4, Bhavya Sapra. Dar ke aage? Jeet hai. And it ended up with an amazing session from none other than V partner Dev Vadhwani. Breaking boundaries. And today, again the day started with coach talking about priorities. Right? And then Ankit spoke about ownership. And just a while back, our HO, Rocky Bhatia, spoke about alignment. Now, what I am going to talk about is money. All of you love money? Who loves money? Wow! Superb. And when I think of money, the first people I think about are the people from Gujarat. How many people from Gujarat? I love Gujaratis. You know why? So whenever I know a prospect is a Gujarati, I always take the plan. Because we ask now why. In a plan we ask, why do you want to do the business, right? A lot of people say, I want this, I want that, for parents, more time, whatever. My Gujarati brothers and sisters are so clear. Money. True? Right? So that's what I'm going to talk about. I'm going to talk about how can you make more money. Okay? So, before I talk, I'll give a little background. to what I, the way this industry, like we see Narendra Kriplani spoke about the network industry, okay? Now, if I look at the way the economy is evolving and the way the industries are evolving, so if I go back 30, 40, 50 years, right? If you look at the companies which are slightly older and the big ones, when I say big ones, companies like Unilever or Marico or Johnson & Johnson, Procter & Gamble, okay? So if you see the slightly older companies, the big guys, do you notice they are all manufacturing companies? These two manufacture products, right? But today if you see, if you look at the top 10 companies and the top 50 or 100 companies, you see the top guys are today the distribution companies, right? Like Amazon is a distribution company, true? So is Alibaba, so is Uber. Uber is a distribution company. So is Swiggy, Zomato. These are all distribution companies, the big guys today. Okay? Because distribution is where today the main money is. Because you may have an amazing product, but if you don't have a distribution network, can you reach to the end customer? No. And if you see, the best part about a distribution company, they don't need to make those massive manufacturing facilities, right? They're distribution companies. Their main job is to acquire customers. And they're a platform where they're selling stuff. And if you see that way, what are we doing? We're into the same game. Do you realize that? We are distributors. Qnet is more moving towards a distribution company in a way. You see the partner products outside? The glasses, the Ray-Bans and all. We are more of a distribution platform today. Right? And that's where the main money is. And that's the reason all of us sitting in this room, we started the business just by buying a product. There was no investment. Am I making sense? Right? Now, as a distribution company, which is the future right now, and e-commerce is a platform which is one of the best distribution platform today. Now, as a distribution company, if I see, the major role of a distribution company is to acquire customers. True? Any distribution company. The more customer base you have, the more money you make. Whether that's for Swiggy, whether that's for Uber, anybody. The more the customer base, the more money you make. And for any company, for a distribution company or for any company, there are two ways they generate turnover. The first way to generate a turnover is by acquiring a new customer on board, right? How do I get a new customer on board? And if you see, for a lot of new companies, that's where they're struggling the most. Or that's the biggest challenge, how to get a new customer on board. In our model, if you see, this new customer is coming through the word of mouth model, the network marketing model, right? So all of us signed up because somebody invited us, right? And if I look at Qnet, Qnet is an amazing platform. And Qnet, for the first 15 years, grew on this strength. They had some amazing product lines, whether it was QVI Club or the Swiss watches, right? They had some amazing products. And because of those amazing products and an amazing compensation plan, Qnet became big. So the company acquired a lot of new customers. Thanks, all of us contributed towards that, right? Now that's the first way to generate turnover, new customers. Now what is the second way of generating turnover? Is when the same customer who has come on board, he's doing repeat purchases, right? The more repeat purchase he does, the more money you make. The more money the company makes for anybody. So the first challenge for any company is to get a new customer on board, right? And the second challenge is, once the new customer has come on board, how do I get him to buy more from me, right? Now, QNET did a fantastic job as for the first was concerned for a long time, and it became big. But the challenge was, if you look at our product portfolio, if I go back 7-8 years when we guys started, right? So people started buying a QVI club or a Swiss watch, or there was something called a Biodesk and all. But the thing is, a customer coming on board, he buys a QVA club valid for the next 30 years. Then what? Right? So customer was coming on board, but he didn't have a, this platform was not so evolved for him to do repeat purchase. Right? So our whole business was too dependent on getting new customers on board or new distribution on board. And in about 2013 is when the company decided to launch the Q10 plan. And after that, that's where the RSP products were introduced. Now, what is the objective of RSP product? What is the full form of RSP? Repeat sales points, right? Now, all of you know RSP? Anybody who doesn't know RSP? So all of you know. Few hands I can see here and they don't know. Okay, maybe you just got started, right? So RSP, so if you look at our portal, if you log into QNET, there are two kind of products. The one product, which we call the qualifying products, which has the business volumes, BVs, right? That's what you typically buy to get started, whether it's a QVI club or a QBrex or a Kent RO or a Sharp, whatever. And there are these small products, the small ticket size products, right, which cost about anywhere between 1,200, 1,300 rupees to about 5, 6,000 rupees, which are for regular consumption. Those, if you see, had an RSP point, 25 RSP, 10 RSP, 50 RSP, whatever, right? So that's the RSP. Now, all of us, when we saw the plan, which plan was shown to us? The BV plan, right? When we show the plan, do we talk about RSP? We don't. And our model, our compensation plan is super. It's a hybrid model. It's best of both the worlds. So the BV plan works on what we call a binary plan, which is amazing. In a BV plan, in the binary plan, that's why you get to make so much money, right? And that's if you see a compensation plan, can we all make very good money? Yes. Thanks to our product portfolio and the comp plan, in the binary plan, you can make a lot of money. But somewhere I feel this whole concept of RSP, we need to understand a little more. And that's what I'm going to talk about today, right? Now, before that, let me ask a question. Let's say there are two products, product A and product B. Now, product A, the cost price at which I am buying it, is 10 rupees. B is also 10 rupees. I'm using rupees, doesn't matter, rupees, dirhams, dollars, whatever it is. And the sales price for product A is 20 rupees, and the sales price for product B is 100 rupees. Right? So, if I look at the margin, what is the margin on this product? 10 rupees. What is the margin on this product? 90 rupees. Now, if I were to ask, if you were to take a distributorship of a product, which product will you take? Okay, how many B? Now I want participation. How many B? Okay, how many A? There's no C. Half of them are not even raising hands. Okay, I repeat. Okay, how many B? Again, Okay, so maximum will be B, right? Why B? More margin, right? More margin. Okay? Now, if you ask me, this is not enough information. Let me add another information. Okay? So product A sells one a day. Product B sells one a month. Did you get that? Now, which one? Why? Less margin, right? Why will you go for A? It sells more. Repeat. Which means day one, you're making only margin of 10 rupees, right? Day two, again plow it back. Day two, again it sells. You make 20, which means in a month, how much you make? 300 rupees, right? But product B, you only make 90 rupees. And this is the aspect of RSP. So when we talk about RSP, this is the aspect we're missing out. Are you getting a point? So qualifying product, fantastic products. Yes, we are making a lot of money. But somewhere if you think, this aspect we are missing out. And because we are missing out on this aspect, this is how a businessman thinks. This is called turnover. Right? The more the turnover, the more the profitability. That's the reason we use the word margin, not profit. Because profit has this term called turnover, and this is exactly what I'm talking about. So yes, we can start off on a qualifying product. But if you want to make the real good money, that's where the RSP comes in. Right? Now, if I look at RSP, we have some amazing RSP products. True? Now, how many of you use RSP products? Regularly. Okay, how many of you don't use? Let's be honest with each other. Don't use. Okay, great. So today, that's what I'm going to talk about. There was the importance of RSP. And what's the future? What are you looking at? The second thing I want to talk about is, like Rocky said, we are all here to create a system. Right? Now, if you look at creating a system, one is having a sound team. That's why you're creating the system. The right leadership, that's what we're doing here. But the other way to look at it is that, just imagine you have a team and you are in the beaches of the world. But somebody in your network is using some RSP product every day. And who's making money? You are making money. Right? You heard this term called beach money? I think that's the beach money I'm talking about. So the RSP, the more RSP consumption happens in your network, the faster is the beach money that you make. Right? So, now that will only happen when we create a culture of RSP. You understand the culture? A habit, a culture. Today, the thing is, do you agree that we don't have that kind of a RSP culture? Would you agree? For whatever reason, maybe we don't understand this math so far, right? I'll show you more numbers. But the more RSP consumption that happens in your network, the faster you create the system. Am I making sense? Now, the question is, why are we not doing RSP? One is, like, we are not talking enough. So one is, we have to start talking enough about this. B, I strongly feel we are not using it enough. Like I tell you, if I talk about habit, all of you brush your teeth in the morning? Do you know about 120 years back, there was no concept of toothpaste or toothbrush? And today, all of us use it. It's become a culture, a habit, right, for us. Can you imagine starting your day without brushing your teeth today? No. So that's what we have to bring in. We have to bring in this culture of RSP. Now, to bring in this culture of RSP, what is the first step? Okay. Now, if I look at a normal company like Amazon or anybody, they get you to buy, they create a habit. If you see when Amazon started, anybody started, they gave freebies, right? When Uber started, did they give free rides and all? The pricing was very low. And that's how they burned money. And they made us habituated with that thing. But here the difference is that it will start with us. Right? The first thing, if you want to make that culture, it has to start with me. So the first step of the culture is buy. I have to buy. Buy any product, any RSP product that makes sense to you. I'll talk about it. So the first step is buy. Buy a product. The second step is use the product. What is the second step? Use the product. And the third step is repeat. So what is the first step? Buy. Second, use. Third, repeat. Let's repeat again. First, buy. Use, repeat. So buy, use, repeat. This is the mantra. This is the culture we need to create in our organization. If you want to reach to that level, you need to keep that beach money. That's the culture we need to create. Now, why is it that we are not using this platform? Maybe we don't know about the products enough. Can it be there? Maybe, right? Or maybe a lot of us feel it's not value. There's not enough value. How many of you feel that some of the products are expensive? Come on. Okay. Even I felt so. So let me talk about it. So if you look at RSP products, I think we have amazing RSP products. So I'll tell you, what are the products I consume? I'll share my own testimonial, so to say. So I start my day. So when we wake up in the morning, what do? And do you have a toothpaste? Yes. What's the name of it? ProSpark. Now, how many of you use ProSpark? Very few. I can see very few hands. Now, I'll tell you. This is an amazing product. Okay, how many of you feel ProSpark is expensive? Come on. Don't do like this. Networkers, you feel or you don't feel? You feel. A normal toothpaste costs about, I don't know, I don't buy toothpaste, I only buy ProSpark. 70 rupees, 100 rupees, maybe? Right? Here it is about 500 rupees. Five times more. So we say, doesn't make sense. Brush hi to karna hai. Right? Daant zyada chamkenge to nahi. Thought aata hai na? Right? Now, first of all, you saw the product presentation of ProSpark today. Now understand, let's have a very, very basic question. Now you tell me a basic business understanding. If you start your own business today, will you unnecessarily sell a product highly priced? Common sense. Will you? Will people buy? No. So first question let's ask is, if the company is selling at a slightly higher price point, there might be something, right? There must be some value that is there. Now the challenge I feel is that a lot of us are not trying to understand the value. We're just making a judgment, it's expensive. Am I making sense? We're not trying to find out. We're just saying it is expensive and we move on. Because I feel, see the toothpaste, you can buy from QNET, you can buy from Amazon, you can buy from any other platform, a Kirana store also, right? But when you buy a toothpaste from Amazon, when you buy a toothpaste from any other place, a Kirana store, is it making you rich? No. But if you buy a toothpaste from this platform called QNET, can you become rich? So don't you think first basic, it is so moronic to buy something where you are not making money? Right? So you saw the product presentation. Now there is value. So even I am a critic. So you saw the MC store. I am hardcore analytical, logical person. I don't buy into things easily. But the thing is that I use this common sense. That if it is being priced, I always try to find out why it is priced so. What is the value? Am I not understanding the value? Let me try and understand the value. Are you getting your point? So if you look at Prosper, how many of you have kids at home? I'm telling you, if you have kids at home, you should only use Prospark, nothing else. Because Prospark is a fluoride-free toothpaste. And you know, excess of fluoride is not good for health, especially for kids. And in India, the water that we get already has fluoride. On top of it, if you're using a fluoride toothpaste, which is what 99% of the toothpaste are in the market today, it's not good for health. So I sincerely feel if you have kids at home, you should definitely use a fluoride-free toothpaste, which is Prospark. On top of it, it has glutathione. Right? It has glutathione, which no other toothpaste in the market has. It is amazing. So this value, when I understood, I've been using Prospark for the last 2.5-3 years. So every time you go to a VCon or an event like Freedom, I stock it up. With 50 RSP, how many tubes are getting? 10, which is good enough for 1 year. Are you getting a point? So if you have come here, you're getting an opportunity to buy at Prospark. I'm telling you, each one of us should buy Prospark 50 RSP minimum. It is pure value for money. Right? Let me talk about another. So this is how I start my day. After that, we have another fantastic product called Edge. All of you know Edge. How many of you fell sick at least once in the last 1 year? At least once in the last 1 year. If you have fallen sick, you need Edge. How many of your parents who are old? Do you really love them? Now, I'll tell you, all of us want to do a lot for our parents, right? We want to take them for a fantastic vacation to Europe. We want to give them a business class flight someday, right? You want to do that? But that will happen maybe 2 years down the line, 3 years down the line. I don't know. But at least they are at an age where the immunity is going down every day. Do you realize that? Don't you think at least they deserve something like an Edge? At least that? Can't we do that? Right? हम ना बहुत बड़ा चीज करने का सोच रहे हैं, छोटी छोटी चीजें कर ही नहीं रहे हैं. So I'll tell you, Edge, my parents, they have Edge every day. That's how our family starts the day. It's a fantastic product. It's a patented product in a way. Right? How many of you want to lose weight? Everybody wants to lose weight, right? So how many of you go to the gym? Some people are lying. Now you know we have something called a green cafe, right? Cafe. It's such an amazing product. How many of you consume cafe? Again, very few hands. Regular. Okay, how many of you know when to consume cafe? When to consume cafe? That's exactly what I'm saying. Very few hands, right? See, again, we are a product of a product. We have such amazing products, but we have not made an effort to understand the products good enough. So I know people who have lost about 10 kilos by using only cafe. Anybody in this crowd who has done that? You have? Can you stand up? So how many kilos have you lost? 12. 12 kgs, only on cafe. We have life testimonials, guys. Now you tell me, what time you should have it? Okay, how much time? 3 months. Right? Now, you tell me, a lot of your prospects who come, they don't sign up. But tell me, what is your ballpark figure? If 10 people come to see the plan, how many of them want to lose weight? A lot of them? At least 7-8 people? If he's not buying a qualifying product, can you at least sell him a green cafe? Possible, right? But we're not doing that today. Are you getting your point? A product which costs about, what, 3,600 rupees or 3,800 rupees? Right? Easy to sell, right? Purely through referral. But to do this, what do we need to do? First is buy, use, repeat. Whether it's ProSpark, whether it's Edge, whether it is Cafe. The first thing is buy. Second, superb. And this is exactly what I want each one of us to do. Let me talk about a few other products. Again, mothers, our parents. You know, we have a product called Bone Health. Do you know women, they need calcium beyond a point? And it is almost a mandatory supplement for women. And our Bone Health is an amazing composition. It's not like a normal calcium supplement. It's beyond that. How many of you have given Bone Health to your mothers? Great, if you have. So you know, we have such lovely products. Defy. Men, I do my shaving with Defy. So if you see today, morning till night, every hour we have something or the other from QNET which we can consume. Right? Dubai. They also have Q Alive. I don't know how many of you know about the product. Right? So you have Q. If you go to Dubai, buy the product, Q Alive. And after having Q Alive, you can have 3 kids. Name the first one. Buy. Second one. Use. Third one. Repeat. Money, right? So guys, we have to inculcate this culture of buy, use, repeat. Because once it is in the culture, a lot of things will change. Now, I want to talk about the numbers. Okay. Now, I'll tell you the importance of RSP. So RSP, you get till certain level. So you are level 1. Now depending on your rank, whether silver star, gold star, sapphire star, whatever, you get till certain levels. Like till gold star, you get level 6. Right? So certain levels you get RSP points. Okay? Now, what is the advantage of doing RSP? Let's say, in the next 1 year, you all have your notepads? Next 1 year, write down how much money you want to make from this business. Just write down. Written? So how many wrote more than 10 lakhs you want to make in the next 1 year? Wow, a lot of you. And makes sense. Absolutely. That's a very, very doable number. 10 lakhs. Well, how many of you wrote about 15 lakhs? Again, I would say 30% of the crowd. You want to earn 15 lakhs in the next 1 year, right? Now I'll tell you what is the advantage of doing RSP. If you don't have a RSP culture, if you are not doing your RSP, if you have not done your RSP, what happens? You will maintain a silver rank, right? You will never go to gold. Even if you're making 2 steps in a month, you'll never go to gold. True? Now, I'll give you a ballpark calculation. You know what is the difference between the payout on silver and gold? It's about 1600 rupees. Right? Which means, to a simple calculation, if you want to make 15 lakhs in the next 1 year, there's how many checks? 100 checks, right? You're making about 100 checks in the next 1 year to make 15 lakhs. Now, those 100 checks, if you don't have an RSP culture, you'll make about 14.6 lakhs. But if you have an RSP culture, which means you're maintaining your gold rank throughout the year, so which is an incremental of 1620 rupees on those 100 checks, which is how much more money? 1.6 lakhs, right? So just with your rank advancement, only with rank advancement, you're making 1.6 lakhs more. And how much did you buy? What product? 50 RSP, about 4,000-5,000 rupees. So in a whole year, you're doing about 50,000-60,000 rupees purchase for your own consumption, for a better health, right? So by buying products worth 50,000-60,000 rupees in a year, how much more money you are making because of rank advancement? 1.6 lakhs. Now think like a businessman. That's 1 lakh plus, right? That's purely on rank advancement. Now how many of you someday want to be a diamond star? Diamond star. All of you? Now understand, if you really want to be a diamond star, think about it. One of the major criteria is RSP. Right? Now today, if you don't have a RSP culture, will you ever become a diamond star? Will you ever become a platinum star? Forget diamond star. If you are thinking, the day I'll have a huge network and then I'll promote RSP, will it happen? It'll never happen. Because you have to build a culture. A culture always starts with me. It'll always start with me. Right? Now, if you want to be a diamond star, planning for the future, you have to start promoting the RSP culture. Okay? The second thing. Third. Now coming back to, I'll show you the maths, how much money you can make. I told you, right? Money. Now let's say, today, we are showing a lot of plans. So let's say we're showing 10 plans. How many people sign up? One or two? Right? Some people are showing 4. Right? Maybe you've just started the business. Great. So, about 8 or 9 are not signing up. Now you tell me, out of the 8 and 9 who are not signing up, can you sell them an RSP product? Doable? Sure? Very doable, right? Green Cafe can be sold like this if you really want to. But for that, what do you have to do? Use, repeat. First, you have to do it, then only you can talk about it, right? Right? Now, let's say you are showing a lot of plans. In the whole year, can you get at least 10 people to buy RSP product? Doable? 10 is a very realistic number I'm talking about. In a whole year, not even once a month, I'm saying, whole year. Right? So, year one, how many people? 10 people. Now, these 10 people, they buy 50 RSP
a month, which means in a year it is 600 RSP, right? 600 RSP worth of products they are buying. True? Now, that's how many RSP points? 600. 6,000, sorry. Now, what is the conversion of RSP to money? How much is it? 1.95 rupees. Now, can I, for simplicity of calculation, take it 2 rupees? Fair enough? Okay. Which means, in year 1, into 2 rupees, how much money are you making? 12,000 rupees. Now, go to year 2. Let's say this 10 can get 10 each. Again, it's a small piece of 3,000, 4,000 rupee product. Very easy to refer, right? Okay? So this 10 get 10 each, which means this becomes 100 people. So 100 people, how much you make? 1.2 lakhs. Is a year 2 income. If you see, it's a very similar match. Year 3, is 100 get 10 each? 1,000. How much you make? 12 lakhs. Year 4, similar progression. How much you make? 1.2 crores. You get to level 6, let's look to level 5 only. You make how much? 12 crores. You know what the best part is? There is no capping in this. There is no capping on this. If you look at the qualifying product plan, the BV plan, how much you make in that? Maximum is about 4-5 crores a year, right? Depending on your rank. Here, that's the kind of money you can make in future. Now, is that small money? By no means is small money. But today, we are not seeing it. Why? You remember the first thing I said? Product A, product B? That's the vision I'm talking about. Because we're so busy with the qualifying product, which is amazing, obviously. There's no doubt about it. It is fantastic. I love the qualifying product plan. The BV plan. That's why I show in the presentation. But today what I'm showing you, this is what you don't talk too often. This is big. I'm telling you, when you have a big network, this income can be more than the qualifying product income. But for that, what you need to do? Use, repeat. Money, right? So that's when I saw the numbers, when I did my calculations, I was blown off. How many of you never thought like this about the RSP products? Right? I want to share a small video with you. This video has been made by some of the future networkers, from future distributors and IRs. You don't see them? They have a message for each one of us. So, Avi, can we see the video? Thank you. was that? That's made by a lovely iKids family, the future networkers. Even they understand it's all about buy, use, repeat. Buy, use, repeat. Not, I'll tell you guys, if you really believe in it, if you think you really want to create a system and you want to be on the beaches of the world, just imagine you're in the beaches of the world. Somebody somewhere wakes up brushing your teeth. Who makes money? You make money. Somebody has edge for a better immunity. Who makes money? You make money. Somebody somewhere loves a coffee, has a green coffee, wants to lose weight. Who makes money? You make money. Just imagine. And these products are only going up. The product portfolio is only going up. If you really feel that you want to create this kind of a system for yourself, the first step is what? Buy. And there's no better platform to do that right now, today. I know some of you have been holding on to it. Maybe you never understood it. It's okay. But did you understand it today at least? Rocky spoke about alignment. We need to be in complete alignment, right? And it's a culture I'm talking about. Do you think it's important to be aligned to this culture? It is, right? If you believe in that, remember what Mohit Kalra said? Dekh raha hai. And coach said, have faith. If you really have that faith, I'm going to create that. I'm going to do this. And we all know he's watching. If you believe in it, if you believe in yourself, take that first step today. There's some lovely products out there which you don't get back in our countries. Yes, when you go back, you buy those products, whatever. Like Q10, amazing product, you don't get it. ProSpark, like I told you, each one of us should brush our teeth with. Let's go out and stock out all the ProSpark today. Can we do that? QNET should say we don't have. Over. Can we do that? So buy, use, repeat. Buy, use, repeat. Thank you guys. Let's rock it.
Teri zindagi ko zindagi banane aaya paisa. Berangi duniya ko rangi banane aaya paisa. Andhere kamron mein batti jalane aaya paisa. Sapne tere sachche karke dikhane aaya paisa.
Show your love to one and only Joy Deep Singh.